You know, Holly, this is my favorite restaurant. I really like to do things that are a bit unconventional. You know, out of the box. So I'm really happy you let me take you here for our first date.
I mean, normally I'm a bit of a picky eater, but I'm really looking for someone to broaden my horizons. I don't know, try jerk chicken or Korean barbecue, something crazy like that.
Well, it's not Korean barbecue, but I think you're gonna love it. Yeah, actually, can I get a scotch on the rocks, please? And for you, Holly, they make a great Cosmo here.
Yeah, okay. I'll take the Cosmo. Thank you.
All right, fantastic. I'll be right out with your drinks. Thank you.
So, Holly, tell me a bit about yourself. What's your 5-year plan?
Well, I just graduated from law school and moved to Chelsea for my new position at Arnold & McGuire.
Oh, wow.
I'm really excited about it, even though I'm just a corporate.
Oh, that sounds really interesting, actually. I'd love to hear more. In fact, one second.
Okay.
Why
are you getting up?
Just a moment. Lobster, soft shell crab, New England clams. Oh, Bon Appetit said it was to die for.
Okay. A lobster dinner. I can work with that. How many cows are we talking?
Kiss me!
Before we leave, because, you know, otherwise my after-brief vlogs are going to be horrible tomorrow.